good morning. And today I'm going to demonstrate Wacom Wireless LAN on the PinePhone. We can see a PinePhone here that is running in suspend, or it's not really running. And over here we can see the power usage being printed every few seconds. And it is about 100 and a little bit milliwatts. You can see when I touch the screen it actually increases a bit. That's just the touchscreen doing something while the phone is still sleeping here. But there is something extra. It can wake up when I SSH into it. And it will connect to Wi-Fi in 2 or 3 seconds. And then it will log into SSH in a few more seconds. And I can also suspend it again. And we're going to see it suspend again. There we go. Let's see how much power it's going to use in a few seconds. Test the settle down after suspending. There we go. And let's wake it up again. There we go. And a few seconds. Would be nice if it can be faster in the future. But here we are again. How this works is through the Realtek driver. It has a custom interface where you can set patterns. And this pattern just matches the port number. It actually matches it twice, here in this place with this pattern mask, and here in the first pattern in this place, because this is the IPv4 place for the port number, and this is the IPv6 place for the port number. It's a bit further on because the addresses are longer. And to demonstrate, I should actually suspend it again. Huh. And then when it is suspended again, I should SSH into the IPv6 address, which we'll do right now. And it wakes up on IPv6. Let's suspend it again. And let's try something else. Let's log into a VPS that is somewhere in another country. In Germany, I think. I'm in the Netherlands, so it's not that far away, but still. Let's log in from a few hundred kilometers away over SSH to my phone. And it wakes up in still the same few seconds. We can wake up our phone over Wi-Fi from anywhere on the internet. That's pretty cool, I think. Still takes a bit long to actually log in, and apparently I've not done this yet. Yeah, I haven't put that public key on my phone, which is a good thing, but I can still wake it up. Nice. Thanks for watching.